Hey there, everyone. I'd like to introduce you to my wife, for those of you that don't know her. She'll be starting her own channel. So in this video, I'm going to be trimming your beard. And so if you want to get your beard trimmed, stick around for this video. Or
Or you can come over and get your makeup done with me.
and the link for her new channel will be down in the description. And
Enjoy.
Hey there. So you're looking to get your beard trimmed up? Yeah, sounds like a plan. Okay, let's just get right started now. I see, start over here. We'll trim that down around. Kind of similar to what you got, just tighten it in a little. All right. I got a few different things we'll be using. Start out with a brush and get it that way we can brush out all. So we're working with the same length of everything. So. Straightened out a little bit. If you see a few longer stray ones, we're gonna start. Got a few extra little tools here. A little bit bigger pair of scissors, and we'll start with that. Comb here. Kind of pull these out. We'll stretch this out like this. Shave off a little bit under here, real close. Okay. often. These new razors, it really isn't necessary anymore. Closer look at what I'm doing here. Spots here. Yeah, you hear that water outside? It's been warm all day. Snow melting off the roof.
Thank you.
brush it out again. Beard oil to it. Make sure we shake it up good. Here and massage into your beard here. Brush that through again. This helps make sure the oil gets thoroughly through everything. Use a little bit of beard balm wax to help hold it, hold everything in position. It you warm it up in your hands and then kind of spread it on, and it helps hold everything in place. Fingers. actually use the comb because the bristles on the brush are too fine. They would pull the wax off. So we actually use the wide end of the comb to just kind of shape things a little bit. Make sure everything's in the right position. I think you look pretty good now, nice and sharp. So you're all set, and be sure to stop in anytime. See you later.